Kanye was up there doing this amazing, amazing thing that ended up being bigger than any of us knew. We were talking about how... I was texting him last Easter because it was Coachella, and Kanye was up there doing this amazing, amazing thing that ended up being bigger than any of us knew. We were talking about how God is blurring the lines between, you know, all of these distinctions. We have black church and white church, and how God is doing a new thing. You're supposed to be there to see
what
we're experiencing today. He still lives. His life is going to live on in such a powerful way because he still is resurrection.
Yo, say hi.
It's only after April and Jack came.
Say hi.
Tom and Lisa had stood at the tomb and watched the stone be rolled.
What's your shirt say?
The resurrection on the other side. I feel the presence of him. Coming to your situation, coming to your valley. Coming to your dry bones.